Students and instructors of Thors, it's a pleasure to meet you all. I am Major Claire Reveldt of the Railway Military Police. I'm here to hand off the armored train Derflinger to the branch campus.
Thank you. It's been 3 weeks since we've begun here, and I'm sure there are still some of you with worries. But after the Panzer Soldat training yesterday, a new door has opened for you. From ancient times, travel has been used as a way to foster growth. I hope this will be such a trip for each of you. That is...
Yes, ma'am!
Herschel, Orlando, I leave our fledglings in your care.
Understood. Please, leave it to us.
I'm sure there's gonna be a lot of stuff going on, but I'll do what I can.
As for you, Schwarzer, the lull that's gone on since the end of the Northern War is now over. As someone with great power, you must stay alert and always be aware of the flow of events in the world. Face that which you lack. Head on. Rely on those around you when you need to.
Principal? Understood.
In regard to Panzer Soldat maintenance, I've already told you the basics. If you need to perform a minor fix, you can do it yourself. Show me what a representative of Zeiss Central Factory can do.
Yes, leave it to me.
I suppose all it takes are the right words to make someone leap headlong into danger, eh, General? 24 students and instructors. How many will make it back, I wonder?
A turbulent era lies ahead, where it won't matter who you are or where you're from. If they're not strong enough to make it through this, they don't have much of a future waiting for them anyway.
Oh, this is nice.
Thanks. I'll help. Thanks.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. This is a message from Derflinger Car 1 for all Branch Campus students. We will arrive at the destination for our field exercises at 5:10 a.m. tomorrow morning. Please be sure to get lots of rest so you're ready to wake up bright and early.